Stretching the biceps femoris looks like this. One foot goes up on a chair or a step. Depending on how flexible you are, you can choose a higher surface or a lower. From here, hands are in front. Notice I'm nice and tall. My shoulders are back. And the foot that's up, the toes are pulling towards me. From here, I'm turning towards the leg that is up on the step. And hold. Slowly unwind when you're done, and repeat on the other side.